So this is our first Google Summit at OMD. It's a fantastic event. We've had a phenomenal amount of turnout in terms of clients, obviously Googlers and OMDers. And I think it's a very intensive day where we can see a lot of added value for both our clients and our team.
What I try to say today in a nutshell is that data is an important part of a marketer's role today. We invite them to start small, you know, not to be intimidated by all the things that can be done, find the right infrastructure, and basically align all stakeholders around the business objectives and make sure that all the teams from planning to execution to reporting are taking data into consideration.
So we're at the OMD Google Summit, and as Sephora, we're really excited to be here. We just recently launched our platforms in UAE and Saudi. There's a lot for us to continue to learn and develop ourselves and really create that omni-channel experience for our customers.
The key of this success we've done together with the launch of e-commerce for Sephora was like to have them share their CRM or business data that we can utilize and merge with media data to make and to take better decisions.
Data are illuminating creativity and are powering creativity to an extent that was not possible before. And it all leads to an extreme personalization. And with this extreme personalization, it's feelings and emotions and what is really relevant for us that come into play.
We like to bet on the future. And a few years ago when we first sat, we really realized that there is a big shift happening on the market. So we've been working for a few years behind the scenes. And what you see today is kind of, you know, the thinking behind what we do, the thinking behind the product, but also where the industry is heading and how technology can really impact our life as users, but also, you know, the marketing and kind of the thinking behind digital of our clients as well.